What up, Huck Squad? Coming at you with one of the funniest episodes that I've ever even thought of putting on the channel before. Disc golf in dress clothes. And honestly, for the past like 2 years, I've wanted to make an episode here at Borderland where all of us are out here on the course wearing pretty much a full set of dress clothes, dress pants, dress shirt, a tie. I got out here today, Moser with a bow tie, doinks, and cooling. It is a cloudy day. Hopefully there's no rain. It did rain overnight, so we do have a lot of rain like coming down from the leaves. But other than that, we should be having a ton of fun out here. There's gonna be so many laughs, and just like thinking about lining up a putt with like a tie hanging down is just like killing me. So hope you guys enjoy. Drop a like if you enjoy. Drop a sub if you want to see more. And yeah, let's get after it. Yeah, dude. Check that. Ooh.
Better.
Nice.
There she is.
Damn.
Come out. Oh, that was on a rope.
Yeah.
Flippy.
Yeah,
bro.
All the way.
Yeah, dude. Nice putt.
Damn, son.
Go.
See that little pile.
Keep going.
It's fine. Oh.
Yeah, that's good.
Go, go.
Oh, nice.
Just made it in.
Oh.
Not hot fire. Get those.
Yep.
I know, having this like restricting me.
There you go.
Yeah, I didn't get the juice. I felt my feet slipping, but I'll.
That was good though.
Hopefully that gives me a look.
Ooh, coming through.
Oh, I see. Uphill.
Sit.
Uphill.
Yeah, a little uphill.
Good.
Woo! No doubt.
Want. Nice. Got local right there.
Ooh. That worked out.
Nice shot.
Thanks.
Get up. Oh, good run. Nice, dude. That'll be a putt.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
There you go. Oh, that was looking so good.
Unlucky.
Yeah, nice and straight.
Oh, that's been my miss today.
Get around it. End that.
Going the long way.
Oh, almost made it.
Nice,
man. Got a putt. Dude, great bid.
Oh.
Yeah, it didn't come out well.
Oh. Hey. Nice.
Made a putt.
Yep.
Go.
Come back.
Yeah. Nice, dude.
Oh no.
Find a way.
Wow.
Holy crap. You made it all the way.
Get under it. Under it. Yeah, it's a little short, but it's there.
Nice shot.
Oh, dude, that looked so money.
First world problem to have.
There you go.
Nice. nice putt.
There you go. Yeah, you can take that.
If I can par when I'm dressed like this, I'll take that.
I need to get a birdie at some point.
Get it. Money.
Nice. Oh, dude, nice run.
Thank you.
Circle's edge putt.
Damn.
Kick.
Yeah.
Ooh, got a putt.
I'll drill that thing.
There you go. Jammed it. Is that me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh, slip. That should be okay though.
Oh yeah.
Beautiful.
Skipping.
Oh. Yeah. I'll take a part.
Scoop.
Woo. Good run.
Yeah, thanks.
Zach knew it was early. Stabbed it in there.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. And you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because you're drinking.
That's so sad. I guess I deserved it. I slipped on the tree. But, oh my gosh, I don't miss those, dude.
Snapping it on down.
A little deep, but.
Nice.
Nice shot.
Did you see how cute that was?
That was so overstable, though.
What the heck? I just didn't want to throw it. Redemption putt.
Yep. There you go.
Back to back. Tweet, tweet.
Yep.
Oh.
Yeah. Nice putt. I know, Atticus Finch over here.
Is that for two?
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, let's get out of the mid.
Oh, I thought you cut out. I can retain.
Nice. Dude, that was a sick star frame, guys.
Was it?
Yeah. That was like...
Oh, that's like a hit.
Kulig was the only tap in.
Oh, good bid. Yeah.
Turkey right there, boy. Three in a row.
That was turkey? 9, 10, 11?
Yep.
Nice.
Slow down.
Drop.
Yo.
Yep.
Oh, nice, dude.
Exactly that.
Yep, nice.
Get under. Oh! Yeah, nice kick!
Nice!
What, is this like a forehand hole or something, guys?
Yeah, right? No.
There it is.
Good putt.
Nice. Nice.
There you go. Another star
frame.
Yeah,
another star frame, guys.
Let's go. Nice.
Nice shot.
Yeah, thank you.
Miss it.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Good job.
Yeah.
Sit. I'll take it.
Yeah.
Missed my line a little, but it was a good flight.
Oh, that was looking good. Yep, you're putting. Yeah, dude. What?
Yes, sir.
Sheeny from Circle 2.
Nice,
nice putt.
Thank God.
There you go.
Yeah.
Just stuck.
Oh, good shot. See you later. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, good bid. Nice. Gotta fix it a little bit.
Gotta keep it tight.
Wow, the luckiest kick of all time.
I said 25, I'm about
15, yeah, 12. Yeah. There you go. Good capitalize.
Go.
Yep.
That's hard.
Oh,
that's,
yeah.
That's nestled.
Yeah, nestled.
Straight.
Straight skip, yeah. Skip in.
Oh, I hit the basket.
Did you?
I hit the cage.
Oh,
yeah.
My God.
That was so close.
Oh my goodness.
You gotta do a whole bunch there.
goes in.
Yeah. Whew. Mad. Get it.
Oh my.
Get it.
Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me?
What?
Get it. Get it.
Bro.
Oh, buddy. Yup.
You started running that like right after it came out of your hand.
Jogging that around.
As soon as I called get it, I knew it was going.
Oh,
dude.
Let's go.
Yo. That was sick.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yup.
Looks like you didn't want to make that one.
It didn't want to make that one. It was trying to get out.
Star
nice.
Frame.
Done.
Is that a star frame?
Yeah.
Oh my
hit.
Gosh. Yep. That's insane.
Yep.
Yeah.
We've had how many star dry. Frames?
That's three.
Three?
All right.
A little short. Oh. Nice shot.
Actually, that would look good on the vlog.
Is that short?
I have no idea.
Not
bad.
No, not terrible. Nice. There you go. Oh, nice. Didn't get back to my camera in time, but solid par putt there.
Boys, dude. Yep.
Hey,
boys to men, huh? After this.
Miss
it?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's
okay.
Good rollout. Nice
shot.
Miss it.
Oh.
Oh. I started overthinking on the tee pad because if I birdied this hole, I would have had a perfect back nine, and I've never done that before.
No way.
Yeah, I just thought about it. I got 10 through now.
Wow. Jeez.
And I thought about it. That's not what I should be thinking about on the tee.
No, it didn't.
Come out. Yeah.
I was thinking about my nine down round.
I thought that was in.
I thought
dude.
That was in too.
Oh my gosh. Big putt. Oh.
Great round, fellas.
Watching too, I pulled it off. I don't know how to flip it. I fucked it off.
That was funny.
You just like backhand underhand fireball there?
All right, guys, that wraps things up from the disc golf and dress clothes episode here at Borderland. That was so much fun and hilarious at moments. And honestly, we all shot better than I assumed we were gonna shoot. It did tug on you a little bit, like it tugged on your arm, it tugged on your waist, and it was tight, like having this around your neck and stuff. But overall, I'm really happy with how I played, and I almost went 9 for 9 on the back nine, and I have never done that. And I've been playing here at Borderland for over a decade. and I've never gone 9 for 9, and I blew it on the last tee shot just because I got in my head. I wasn't even thinking about score, and then I was like, wow, I've got a lot of birdies in a row. And then I was like, wow, I've birdied the whole back. Let me birdie this, and I freaking hit the left side, almost sank that long putt, but it was so much fun. Hope you guys enjoyed. Drop a like if you do. Drop a sub if you want to see more. Keep eating your vegetables, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.